Welcome back to my Let's Play for Atelier Iris 3. Now let's get this show under the road. I'm sorry, on the road, not under it. Came home, slept for four some hours, now I'm starting this late, and I still can't think straight. Oh well. As long as I can fight right, doesn't matter if I can't talk right, I guess. Discussion. Hello, Edge. You've been approved to investigate a new area. So we can go to a new place again? Yes. Approval was granted for the Grand Gardens of Ishtar. I bet it's a beautiful garden with a lot of pretty flowers. It's a place where raiders go. I don't think that you can actually garden there. You're right, of course. Of course not. It also has one of the most powerful bosses in the game there. Not the most powerful, though. So where's the entrance? In the storage room next to the guild building. Right across the boats. Across the boats, got it. Right, if there are flowers, you want me to bring you one? What, huh? I'm just kidding. Oh, please don't tease me. Not a unique one. And there's this one. Ah, yes. Devil's panties. I'll take it. Forget that. Okay, let's see. It still feels weird that my rank is below. Well, before we do that, we should go see Winna. We still have his job to complete. There's an optional boss battle we can do right now in the Grand Gardens, if I remember correctly. Assuming I'm strong enough. Oh well, if I'm not, it wouldn't be the first time I've ended an episode with a game over. Did that a few times in Wall Arms. Yep. Well, I made it the healing necklace. Oh, thank you. It does look like it would match Pamela perfectly. So, as you admit to your own feelings yet? I've been thinking about it, but I still don't understand. This is the first time. I've never had this incomprehensible emotion develop in my senses. It's because you're trying to think about it with your head. I told you, it's about feeling. This is difficult. By the way, what are you going to do with it? Are you going to give it to her directly? I didn't think that far. Can I ask you guys to escort me again? I wouldn't mind, but... Hey, why don't you give her a letter with your present? A letter? Yes, write down your feelings onto a piece of paper. I think Pam will like that even more. I see, I believe that is a good suggestion. I've never written a letter to a woman before. I don't have any clue as what I should write. You're thinking too hard again. All you have to do is write down what you're feeling right now. With natural worlds, bullet times in a poetic way, with a hint of sorrow. You're not making any sense. I shall try to take adequate measures. But it's impossible for me to have it ready immediately. So I shall submit a formal request while I'm done writing. Is that okay? Of course it is. A rose. Yay. With that out of the way, let's get heading to the Grand Gardens of Ishtar. I wonder how much more powerful the enemies will be. Well, I regret the day I was born coming here. Oh yay, it's a gigantic sword. Couldn't even see the enemy because the sword in front of my face.
You're up against me.
Yeah! Just die. One rainbow feather, okay. Teleporter, great. Nice.
Watch out! It's strong!
Bam.
Let's finish this. Take this. Burn in hell.
Got him.
Now's our chance. Go back.
22 hit chain. Nice. Healing, eh?
Gotcha. Now fall. You thought you could win?
Yeah, he did. Not a fast kill, but just got a ton of experience for it. What we got here?
Rush it, go!
Nice. Oh, what's the weaknesses, eh?
Yeah. I win.
Let me tell you something, this sword will slowly move over a long time. I think there's a secondary route you can go through there. But it takes so long for that sword to get down, that's
rush it, go.
Not all that practical. See if this takes him out. Of course not.
Let's finish this. This burn in hell.
Got her.
You thought you could win?
Say, don't die on me, game. I gotta go another route to get there. That one first. I don't know if I'm hitting them all or not. I'm gonna set the other one. I don't know if that would be a very damaging kamikaze attack or not. Okay. Wolfer Village, eh? Out of town right now. Well, as you see, there isn't much here, but take your time. But you can find them for free.
Hmm.
Dang, that's expensive. Hey, there, you're going to want a tool to melt all the ice. Countering slowdown. Come on. Got it. Cursed doll. Devil's panties. Hey, welcome all the way out here. I just stole your underwear. No, I don't know why she has a chest with her underwear in it and doesn't try to stop you. Clock ticking control time. If there really was such a thing, it'd be so useful for business. This is called a lithograph. I have no idea what it's for, though. Sorry. Sloppy there. Oh. Not one, but three of them. Just wipe him out. Even as I lay there dying, I'll still explode. Flame. Some more concentrated honey. I fell off before I could get that far. Well, it's kind of strong. It's because we're near the windmill. Yep, but it feels nice and cool. True, I was a little sway, so it's perfect. Windmills are nice. Every house should have one. And where are you planning to put such a huge thing? Oh, then I'll try to make a smaller one. It doesn't look very hard. She looked at a windmill, and now she's gonna make a mechanical fan. Make this barren patch of land a garden. It might take a while. A while is a very generous estimate.
Hey, it's a strong one. Lend me a hand.
Let's end it with this.
Oh yeah, definitely did. Feel the power of the Zek Claw. What the? Okay, smash this enemy.
Here's our chance.
Ah, all Let's panthers. Attacking though. Ah, skill. Yeah. It's dead. Take what I got, I guess. Tough of fur. Really shouldn't be taking this long to load after battles. I'm trying to find this optional boss fast, but it's been a while. More like impossible. You go this way, there's no way back up except for coming back into the level another way. Killing blow.
This burn in hell.
Ah.
I feel dizzy.
Stuff up with the heal jar. Ow.
You thought you could win?
I'm gonna have to put a better weapon on, No. Bangle. Suppose I shouldn't run from fights technically, but
you can't stop me now!
Let's end it with this!
Oh. Don't die on me today, system. That is, this isn't. Sadly, I can't get rid of his stone bolt, so we're gonna get hit with it.
Now's our chance. Go back to where you belong.
Let's finish this. This burn in hell.
Jump, jump.
Skills. Feather, another heal jar. Here we go. Here again, one, yet we are all. We are subjects of one with no end. If you wish, I'll let you join us. Kneel, sacrifice all, become a slave from the bottom of your heart. Silence. Ah, joy.
Special move. Here I go.
Her spells cost magic. Poison.
This can't be good.
Let's see a Solon.
Let me a hand.
Need to get into boost mode fast as possible. I don't care if you silence us.
Let's finish this. Let's end it with this.
What's it gonna be? Poison. I need to make more solids.
Lend me a hand. Hi-ya!
Take this. Burn in hell.
It's twinkling. Now's our chance.
Probably try and silence us here pretty soon. Missed. May not be efficient, whatever. It's powerful.
Let's end it with this.
Dead, I think. Yeah. Remember, we do not die, my lord. Ah, now I can sing freely. How wonderful. Thank you, everyone. La 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 la. Mana? Yes, I am Siren, the Mana of Sound. Oh, I see other mana have made a pact with you, too. I want to make a pact. I love that, but is that okay with you? Of course, I may be inexperienced, but I hope to work hard with you. I'll try my best to be a useful blades. Okay. Well, I guess that was the last thing I can really do here that's of any real meaning. Jump more than 40 times. Some of those I could do easily enough, I suppose. don't have any polishing powder right now. Just gonna go buy some. Stuff I really need right now. Don't care about that anyway. Have any flame rings right now. That's easy fix. Nope, can't make that yet. Oh, jeez. Shroom juice. Unlocked new ideas, got some stat ups. I can't make that yet. How about no? Shroom power, while being helpful for health, will just become a hindrance later on. Brilliant stone, eh? Forget. I can work on the census stuff on my own time later, right? Till next time, then. See ya.